research focuses on semiconductor materials and devices, especially those that enable new technologies for a more energy efficient future. Certain semiconductors, known as wide bandgap semiconductors, function very well under high power and high temperature, where the common semiconductor silicon does not. However, for these wide bandgap semiconductors to become widely commercialized, it's necessary that we be able to produce them in high quality crystal form in an economical fashion. Right now, the cost for producing wide bandgap semiconductor crystals is a major issue. What's exciting is that high quality crystals of gallium oxide, which is also a semiconductor in this class, have become commercially available. And they're produced from the melt, making it a potentially low-cost technology. We hope that our research will have significant and increasing impact over the next few years. My group is working with national labs, industry, and other universities to try to solve some of the key technological challenges. In particular, we're focusing on controlling the electronic properties of gallium oxide crystalline materials, and also on controlling the properties of materials interfaces at the nanometer scale that are necessary to make functioning devices. Advances in wide bandgap semiconductor technology for power electronics will account for substantial savings in energy and a concomitant decrease in greenhouse gas emissions. The U.S. Department of Energy claims that the widespread adoption of advanced high-power electronics in electric motors alone could yield up to a 20% reduction in electricity consumption. Electric vehicles, as well as several renewable energy technologies, have a critical need for advanced power electronic systems that are more efficient, lighter in weight, and lower in cost. So it's a very exciting time to get involved in this potentially disruptive technology.